My name's Giuseppe, and I will be exploring moustaches and masculinity through the event called Movember.
So basically, Movember is, throughout the month of November, you grow a moustache. This is to raise awareness for men's health, such as prostate cancer, mental illness, or testicular cancer.
Coming from an Italian background, I grew up around mustachioed men. But does having a mustache really make you a man? And if not, what defines masculinity?
What defines masculinity?